Good to have you guys here. Man, keep buying up them spots at Super Break. Like I said, it's only a limited time that not only do we get a bonus hit from Super Break, but then also each spot spot that you purchase also gets you into the Andrew Luck jersey giveaway as well. So I'm pretty stoked. Oh, I know where the Super Break NBA is. It's sitting over there. I'm just waiting for the goodies to show up. But man, I'm just pumped to see a little bit more Super Break. And like I said, this is the last run. Good to have you here. Thanks, Hayward 87 US MC, for reaching out today. He sent an email, said, "Dude, new to the site, pretty cool. I like everybody here." He didn't name any names of the people that he didn't like, but so I'm not gonna say those names. But anyway, so here we go. So you guys got the bonus, and then we got the five boxer as well. Gonna be right here. So good luck to you guys. Remember, you're not out. Everybody's still got a shot at the luck. First pack. Remember, hold on to these two. This is a whole nother deal too. Just hold on to those. I'll get to it, I promise. Oh my gosh. All right. I mean, we're going to do this right out of the gate, I believe. Do you guys, I mean, it's almost like, what are we doing, you know? BGS Andy Luck Triple Threads 101. Come on, man. No, you're right. We probably shouldn't break this at all. We should probably throw on more bonuses on top of this. Y'all gotta be kidding me, man. Come on. Come on, man. Yep, right out of the gate. Andy Luck 101 two-color patch, already BGS graded for your pleasure. And that is gonna be going to Wally Rad, so boom. Go and get it. That's a good way to, I mean, that's a decent way to start things, right? I don't know. Who puts that in a box? I don't even know, man, but I kind of want it, and it weirds me out. All right, Nick Gordon, remember, I got to random those off. Next, it's a, you know what? Lay back. Just keep it casual. Walter Payton. Now be a 1991 Proline Portrait Auto. Walter Payton. Going to Chi-Town? Who's got him? Possum Belly 13, dude. Party Cruise. Hey, that was the only thing in the pack? Like, people would go... I know Party Cruise is joking around. But you go through cases upon cases upon cases of triple threads. Nah, it's just in one box. All right, Byron Buxton, and actually, this is kind of tight. How about they put two 101s in the same box? So Mr. Oodles and Doodles getting a select. So 2013 select hot rookies of Quentin Patton, 9-5. But yep, that's also going to be a 101. So another one of one up in your grill piece. That's going to SF Sam Fran, Mr. Doodles. Go and get it. I mean, they're three decent hits. Whatever, right? It's a decent way to start things off. All right, next, Hunter Harvey and... Just Dustin Blackman, will he return? No one ever knows. All right, so three-color patch. It's short print. It's about 14 out of 36, so it is his jersey number as well. So Justin Blackman going to Jacksonville. Play win Niner. Here you go, bub. And then also in there, G, no, 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 Smith. So Gino out of Strata going to those Jets. Brandon and Alicia, there you go. Little Gino Smith. All right, last pack here in the first box. But, I mean, can you say that we're just starting off A-OK tonight? I don't know. So Joey Gallo and... actually, two little decent hits in here. One going to Pittsburgh, Browning 51. Get yourself a little Franco Harris. And that will be 11 out of 25. So nice Franco Harris auto jersey out of 2000. Was that 2011? Yeah, 2011 certified. And then you got a Zach Mettenberger. On card auto, 9-5 with a 10 auto. Going to Tennessee. Mm-hmm. BGP 100. Come on. So, dude, a pretty solid box. Oh, yeah, don't forget, we've got this little guy over here, too. Which, okay. But let's just, well, do you want to recap this? Yeah, how about Zach Mettenberger, Franco Harris, Geno Smith, Justin Blackman, 1-of-1, Quentin Patton, 9-5, Walter Payton, just lounging. Oh, yeah, then that guy, Andrew Luck, 1-of-1. I don't know. Okay, so that's it's not terrible. Then what we're going to do is we need to break this little bonus pack here from our good friends over at Super Break. So this is limited time only. Like I said, this is the last run of Super Break that I have. That's why it's our way of saying thanks. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Okay. All right. Hashtag turn down for luck. My goodness. My goodness, this is insane. Guys, this was a bonus pack. As if Super... I'm like beside myself right now. You gotta be kidding, dude. How about 2 out of 25 gold Bowman Sterling Andrew Luck refractor? Talk about Wally is rad. I love it. You gotta be kidding me, dude. If he's not doing like some weird kind of like dance in his seat right now, I don't know, is there something wrong with him? So not too shabby, 2 out of 25, Andy Luck as just a little bonus. All right, I'm going to put those away. We're done breaking Super Break. I'm done. I'm just going to keep every single pack of Super Break. And see you guys next time. All right? Just kidding, dude. Got to be kidding me, though. This stuff is out of control. All right, we got to random off these. Remember, hold on to these. I promise I will have more details. It's going to be at the end of this month. I'm trying to give away as much as possible. You're absolutely right. So, all right. So, we got to random these off. Is it because of Chaz Michael Michaels back here creeping in the corner? Yep. It is. I think it is. Hey, also, there's a couple videos of the Nerf Challenge today. I just have to figure out how to put them on Twitter. And we were tossing it around, and I'll just tell you, I got about 62 in my gun today. I'm ready to go. Hit about 62 to 65 yards today with the Nerf Turbo. I can kind of bring that up, show you guys. Won't do any justice right here, but. All right, so we're going to give away five of these. It doesn't matter which one you get because it's just going to You guys are just going to be sending them back, so twice and three times. So, oh, sorry. I did max number 100. I need to do max number 32. I apologize. Okay, so once, twice, and three times. So, 8, Big Dog, 13, Teflon, 16, CB, 31, and 32. So, BGP and Matty JP, hold on to those. Cool. That's not a bad way to start off the night, right, guys?